Tim Palmer getting told to go quicker. Palmer said pick up the pace, he said. Then further back doing a good turn there with Aaron Jones. He's not as much as he could have looked like that good. He gets to the back of the field and here comes the back mark. Stephen Hall, the West Australian. He's got a world up. He's got the very fast man from the UK there. He's got the hand. He'll do a turn shortly. But still out in front, we've got Adam Christopher. You're about to come to him. On the front of the other Tracy group here, we've got the rider of Joel Lacock. He goes up the track. Right around to the outside, there goes the rider of Stephen Stone. He's not waiting for anyone, along with Simon Price. Tristan Arden also goes with them. And Angus Madden, so four and three. Shot clear. Look at the back market. Now it's the UK sprinter in Tom Rotherham. He's doing a big turn on the front. Oh, they've got a huge job to do from the back mark, but they've got the pace real high at the front. Where else to go? Group of four at the front. Looking over the shoulder, that's the rider there of Stephen Stone. He's got Aylan on his wheel, Megan getting across from also there. There's the rider there of Aaron Lindsley. He knows he can't go on with it. Either can stand by me. And then the Christian Grassman, the big German, he's got a couple of riders on his wheel. Now Carl Graham, he's on the front. He's got Wilson to support and Wilson support and Wilson at the rear. Two left to go this time to ground. Three groups on the track. Out in front. It's still Stephen Stone. The youngster Tristan Arlett's going. Then through the back to Angus Madden. Tristan Grassman. Then through the back to the 17-year-old there. Also in that field there is Michael Lashford, the local. And look around the outside goes to O'Brien. O'Brien is not the longest on his wheel. Wilson, can he make it 3 in a row? Create history here in Burnley. Stephen Place got a 5 times. No one's got a 3 times in a row. And look at Nick DeLaurence. DeLaurence is doing a huge turn here. They'll come and get the bell. The bell down the sound. It's Aylan Madden. Then further back to power off. Astle. Look at DeLaurence. DeLaurence around the outside with Sam Wilson. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, what a ride. The backing, they went 1-2 last year. Can they go 1-2 again in 2018? But Sam Wilson, what a champion. The best rider in Australia. He hails from West Australia. He's 21 years old. On your feet, on your feet. You, Victor. Sam Wilson. Good night for the Miners. Angus Madden, Nick DeLaurence, Michael Astle, Jason Power.